Dre, wait. So here's the deal. Since Icy is the bitch, he can go to the truck and watch. We'll go in. You and me will go in, and we'll take care of business. Okay, right. Icy's going in.
He's here with us.
Yeah, I know. He's not doing his job.
James White. All
right, I got the EMF. Who's got the flashlight?
God, I heard a crack.
Oh, yeah, wait. We both
you guys,
got
I heard a crack. I'm scared.
You're gonna be fine, dude. You're gonna be fine.
Wait, Indy.
What?
I think we should send Dre up to see the attic alone.
Okay.
Let him check that.
I'm not doing the alone thing. Our first hunt, dude. I'm the rookie here. What? Oh, I heard a crack behind me.
I think it might be in the attic.
Let's go upstairs. Let's go. Come on.
Oh.
Whoa. You got. You gotta talk to the. You gotta
What's
talk.
What's wrong?
I can't hear you. Talk on the radio.
12 degrees.
You gotta talk on the radio.
12 degrees in the
chamber.
Oh, he's in here.
EMF level 5.
Level 5.
And cold. Was that
freezing? So freezing temperatures and level 5.
Freezing. That was quick.
So he's in there. Yo,
Dre, put your book in there. Put your book in there.
How do I drop it?
G.
G.
Oh, I'm gonna
you
die.
You need the scroll wheel
die.
To pull it out.
He's not in here anymore. Okay. Right, just drop it. This might be the room.
No, it's still in here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did he write on it?
What?
Okay. We need to hear. We can.
What
we need to
stop
right now.
Are you angry?
Oh, what's up outside?
Wait, are you actually talking?
Give us a sign.
Yes. Anything you say is being heard by the ghost right now.
Okay. I don't think it can talk using the spirit box, but I think it's a poltergeist.
No,
like
but he's not in here yet. So.
Ah.
The sink?
Oh,
dirty water!
That?
Take a picture!
Dirty water!
Take a picture! Oh, level 2! Level 2! Talk to him! Talk to him!
Dre!
What?
Take care of your-
Me?
Take care of your UV light! Right, okay, guys, it's either fingerprints,
I don't see any fingerprints.
Or ghost orbs, so I'm gonna go get a camera. Does anyone want to come with me?
Yeah, get a camera. No, Dre and I will stay up here. Dre and I will stay up here and look for- We'll talk
to him. No, someone needs to come with me.
What was his name?
No, we don't.
James White? James White. Can you can you close the door?
Level 5.
I see. We got a level 5 up here, buddy.
Well, yeah, I'll be safe. The EMF, dude.
Okay,
dude, that thing is going off like crazy.
Like EMF level 5 doesn't mean it's hunting yet.
Dude, why does Icy's voice sound so high on the radio? Did you notice that? It's weird.
Yeah.
I can hear him talking out there, too.
He's talking.
Is it safe to come in?
Yes, come in.
Yeah, come on in. Just don't die. Over.
James White, are you here? Fuck off.
White's right in the book. You're not loud enough to scare me. Did you take a picture of the sink?
I'm about to.
Okay. Take a picture of this shit. Oh,
there we go.
Oh, level 5 again, dude.
Look at me.
He's
look
literally
me.
Up
look
top.
Me. Look at me. Look at me.
Take
look
a
me.
Picture of me.
There we go. All right.
Why are you taking pictures of me? I don't know what's going on.
Dude, guys, he locked the door.
What?
He locked the front door. I heard it close.
No, the light's
not
blinking.
Should I take my book?
You just closed it, probably.
No, leave the book.
Okay, yeah.
Are you
okay.
Sure? Are you positive there's no fingerprints in there? Did
he didn't
you
see
the
any. He didn't see
yes.
Any.
Lights and stuff.
Yeah, keep your UV out. We got lights.
I'm pretty sure. I think I saw an orb.
No, you can't see an orb on the camera.
Okay, I'm seeing things. I'm freaking out already. This is scary.
Guys?
Yes.
What? It briefly hit level 10.
That's fantastic. Ooh,
does that mean
it's definitely
us?
In here, dude.
Ghost orb! Turn off your light!
Oh, God.
Yeah, there's a ghost orb! We're good! We're done! Get out of there!
All right, we're coming. We are on our way.
Oh, God, wait
that's
for
it,
me!
That's it, let's go.
Please don't eat me.
Go.
Please don't eat me.
Oh. It said it hit level 10, so
is that
we're
what
about
I
to die.
Do?
I think so.
No, don't say that. Go behind me, please.
No,
I don't want to
no,
be behind.
You, I'm out of here, dude. All right, let me see this orb.
I mean, it worked out.
On the right-hand side.
Yes!
There you go.
Perfect. All right, so when you
Where?
Find... Look at the right side.
That's a little speckle of white.
You'll see the orb fly
You'll
around.
See it come
there
down.
It is. See it?
There you go.
It was a phantom, which we've never seen before.
Guys.
What?
Guys.
What?
Right, we've got one more mission here that we can actually do. Smudge sticks.
Cleanse the area
so
near the ghost.
Go
yeah.
With the smudge stick. So, you take the crucifix.
Oh, crucifix. Good idea.
Please take the crucifix. I'm gonna die.
I need the EMF. Okay, listen.
Right, so
we're all three going in just in case one of us does die. We can cleanse.
Stick. Yeah.
And then run.
Okay. You're not gonna leave me there, right?
No. We're not. We're absolutely never 100% not gonna leave you.
You need to throw the crucifix at it if it appears. All right.
I don't know what a smudge stick is.
It is basically incense. It's sage. You burn it and not incense.
Okay.
It's sage. You burn it and it cleanses the room.
What the hell? Did he just repeat himself?
What?
What? Oh god.
What?
Huh. Oops. Alright, so like walk around with a smudge stick and start saying his name or something. I don't know how it works.
What? What's his name?
Indy, shut up.
James White, come out.
But
touch
don't
me.
Say come out!
No, 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 but you're clear.
James White.
Okay, 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 okay. Stay here.
English, you know?
Stay here, stay here.
James
I'm gonna
White.
Go check. Stay here.
It's slinging stuff around, it's slinging stuff around. I'm out.
What?
No, 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 no. We don't know if we cleansed it yet, dude.
Wait for me.
It's cleansed. It's cleansed.
How did you? Okay. I was going out to
Please
check. No, guys. Find somewhere to hide. He's hunting us.
What?
Find somewhere to hide. Just follow me.
Where? Okay.
He's going to be coming from that bathroom. We got to get out. Hide. We're going to go behind here. Behind here.
Where do I hide?
Right here. Right here. Right here. Turn off your light. Turn off your light. Press T.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
crouch,
yeah.
Crouch to get behind here now. Turn
My light
off
won't
your
go
light,
off.
T!
It won't go off.
It's
I'm
right
pressing T.
It. No, no, what is that? Okay, we're good. Let's get out. Let's get out.
Can you hear him whining?
Like, they have the crucifix. Let's get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. There's a back door here. Back door here. Back door.
It's locked.
No, 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 it's not. We're good.
Okay.
Let's get, oh my
Did
god.
Did you see anything? I didn't
I
see anything.
Get the fuck out of there. We're fine. Let's go. Oh no, he may have died. No, okay.
He's yelling.
I what?
You need to
hide.
You say that.
I did hide, but you had to crucifix.
Oh my god.
No,
this guy,
man. I
this
was just
guy,
following him. He told me to.
This fucking guy wants me to throw him the crucifix so he can use it.
We didn't do it.
We did. Wait,
we
didn't
do it.
It.
We need to go back in.
Should we do it again?
Is it worth the $10?
How does.
Really?
Well, yeah, because.
Because
that's
what?
$10 towards.
What?
I'm pretty sure if we complete every objective, we got bonus.
All right, let's do it. Fine, let's go. Come on.
Oh my god. I don't know if I want to hold the smudge stick anymore.
All right. I'll hang out over here and let you guys know if it reaches level 10.
No, how about you come in with us?
Really, we're doing this alone?
Yeah, no way he's coming in. He's a bitch. Dude, the amount of times I have to convince this guy to even step in the house. I don't know why he's so brave today. All right, we're going to fucking die. I'm just telling you right now.
What? You can't, what?
I don't know why he's so insistent on us completing this. I don't think it's worth it. We're gonna die.
I don't think it's worth it either. We're the ones that are gonna die, not him.
He's not in.
Oh! It's breaking!
Oh
god, I saw something!
Oh god! Oh god!
Go!
Upstairs! Upstairs!
Go.
Upstairs!
Upstairs!
Upstairs! Come with me!
Ah! Oh, it's behind me! It's behind me!
Oh, I'm dead!
I'm so dead.
We're gonna hide. Just keep running. Keep running. Behind here, behind here, behind here. Behind here.
Turn around. Okay.
And crouch.
Okay.
Crouch, crouch.
Shh, shh, shh. Please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. Turn off your light.
My light is off.
I see it blinking, man.
No, it's not. It's what? For real? That's not my light, dude. My light's off.
Yeah.
Your light's off, too.
Well, it was him then.
All right, we're good. We're good. We're good.
Dude, are you there?
You almost ate me.
I just want to say I'm a good teammate, right?
Yeah, excellent teammate, top
no,
notch, dude.
No, you're not. You stayed up there like a little bitch. Someone had to.
I see sanity is twice as high as ours. I wonder why that is.
Well, do you want me to go in and smudge stick it myself?
Yes, go.
Wait, where is
go,
it?
Go
right
now.
Do it.
Go,
get it done.
Oh, no,
come
you
on.
Left it in there. Never mind.
Yeah, go in there.
Yeah, go.
That's,
go.
That's
go
where,
play with it.
That's the room you need to
do
cleanse.
It.
So,
do it. Be a good teammate. Go.
Yeah, go right now. Go! Here, take this, take this, take this! Take the crucifix! You'll be fine. We'll watch you on the cameras. You got this, dude!
Come on.
This is how you prove yourself.
You can do it! Over and out. I'm holding a camera so you can watch. Hey, can you see me?
You wake up and scare him?
No, I'm thinking we should leave him. Like, I just go back here, press the button, and then we'll leave. Oh! Hey, alright, we got feed.
I kinda wanna watch it first.
When he starts getting attacked, we're gonna leave him. Fuck this guy.
It's up there! Look at the light flashing in the house!
Oh god!
Dude, that's fine. It's just the power in this area is pretty
bad. Yeah, just go. It's fine.
Why is there flashlights flashing?
You literally have a crucifix.
You got it, man.
I literally can't
you're right. But listen, you have a crucifix. What are you
just
scared
hold on.
Of? Just throw the crucifix as soon as you see him and then run. That's it.
No,
go.
You put it down
it's
before
done.
It
Look,
hunts.
It's unlocked. Go. Go, 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 go. You got
there,
this.
You're good, man. All right.
You'll be fine, man. We'll be here to watch your back.
We literally have your feed
belly.
Right now. We're watching you.
All right. Why am I good luck.
Oh,
Oh my god.
We're the worst.
What the fuck
where,
is he doing?
Where
did
is he?
Just he? Die? Did he just die? Icy, are you okay? Oh, it's
Icy!
Who is that? What's that up there?
What is that?
Icy, is that you?
Icy!
Oh no! Icy, dude, for real? Oh, it's level 10 activity! It's level 10 activity! I think it. No, it's a
That's
mirror.
Him.
It's no, it's a mirror. It's the mirror.
Okay.
No, he's still moving. He's still moving.
Okay, he's
Icy,
good. He's
you
good.
Need to say something, dude. Is that
Icy? Are you there?
Icy. Oh, he's screaming. He's screaming.
Icy.
What happened?
Oh, he's there.
What happened?
I'm it.
Dude, we thought you were dead for a second. We saw the light blinking. So, but you have to drop it in the room.
We okay. did drop it in the room,
I
though.
Think it has
well,
to be.
Well, yeah, but it might not.
It has to be when he's active, I think.
Dre! Run! Run! Run and hide!
Run!
Hide!
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 He can't hear us. He can't hear us.
I can hear him. Put your ear up. Put your ear up. I can hear him. He's saying, please don't eat me. This is so great.
Is he great. Back?
Get up, go.
Open the freaking door.
I did.
I don't want to play this anymore.
I thought you died.
Dude, what happened? What happened?
All right, listen.
I walk in, the door is shut.
Listen. Yeah, because
I am.
Yes, you happened to walk in and he started attacking right away.
Dude, okay. I'm gonna stay at the car. You guys have fun, okay? I'll see you later.
No, Dre, you're coming back in. Listen, we have invaded this ghost.
You don't need me. We're dropping a smudge stick. Why do we need three people?
Yeah, as soon as it stops blinking.
As soon as he stops hunting, we go in.
Yeah.
We are brave.
Let's go. Upstairs.
Go. Are we certain it's this room?
It is this room. This is the one with the freezing temperature.
A ton.
And this is the only place that we have.
Yeah, but maybe there was another room that was cold as well.
No.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Yep, hide in this room. I'm hiding behind this right now.
Oh, my God.
Just turn off your lights and hide.
He's somewhere in here. Whoa,
he's walking. He's walking.
James, don't eat me. Eat them.
Oh! What is happening? Oh! Oh God!
What is going on?
He's getting captured!
No.
Run! We gotta go! Crucifix! Oh God! I have too many things!
I'm running away!
I got a crucifix! Oh God, please!
Can we not run in a game like
yes! Icy gets to finally experience dying! Yes! Run out to the front door!
Get me out!
Oh, pull it! It's a pull!
Get me out! How quick do I open this thing?
It's a pull! Pull it! God,
Jesus
damn it,
Christ.
Dude!
Is he dead?
He's 100% dead, yes. 100%. Now we're gonna check to see. He's gonna check to see if.
Alright.
See ya.
Good job, buddy.
Good job.
Did I hear him yell?
It might be Icy yelling
at us. I swear I just heard him yell.
Oh, yeah, this is a different one. Look at that.
Oh wow, look at that. You're a fucking idiot. Jesus Christ, imagine that.
I'm sorry, I was wrong.
Yes, you were wrong. Say it again. Look at all these flies, dude. Ew. Ew!
What turns on?
Whoa.
The light, when you walk in front of it. It's
oh, that's interesting. So will that happen with the ghost?
That's fancy.
Yeah, apparently it happens when the ghost walks in front of it.
Guys, I heard footsteps upstairs. It's upstairs.
Okay, I did too. Let's go.
Radio goes switch.
Sean, I think that's here, right?
Yeah.
Oh, is
Wait, where
room?
Is it? Should I drop the book?
Nancy White, are you here?
You guys okay in there?
Nancy White, right in the book.
Guys, what's going on
bitch.
In there?
But there was a radio went off in here, so we're kind of suspicious that she's in here. We don't know for sure.
Oh, okay. All right, one second. I'll be up there in a second. I'm checking on down here. You guys want to set up a? You guys want to set up a camera in there? I found a Ouija board.
Already done. Already set up the camera. Take the Ouija board up there and ask her question.
All right, just right here. Just pick it up like normal, and then we'll bring it in. We go put it in that room. You guys said you heard something.
Oh shit! I gotta hold it. Hold on.
Yeah, you have to hold it until you're in there.
Still no writing in the book. I'm not sure this is the right area.
Yeah,
It's Nancy White, yeah. Didn't you say you heard the radio turn on? You said you heard
That doesn't mean she's necessarily here. This might not be her sorcerer.
Let's try to talk to her from this.
Nancy White, are you here?
Oh, here, let me...
Nancy White, can you hear me?
I heard a footstep outside.
Give us a sign.
Oh, that's a sign.
That is a clear sign. Why did the Ouija board turn off?
Yeah, she turned it off.
She can do
give
that?
Give us a sign.
That is 100% a sign.
Nancy, are you angry?
Oh.
That's a yes. Oh, that's a big yes.
She's hunting.
She's real angry.
She's hunting.
Close the door.
I'm not.
I just dropped my light.
I'm scared. I'm sorry.
I just dropped my light. I'm not bad, dude. I can't pick it up. I'm so sorry.
Bro, get out of that corner. It's looking right at you, dude. Get the fuck out of the corner.
Oh my god, the light.
Shut up.
It stopped. We're good.
We're good.
What the fuck?
I don't think this is our source room.
I don't do well under pressure.
Yeah, but the radio went off.
Yeah, and that she started flashing the lights, but like...
Yeah, 100, she's 100% here.
Wait, she would have spawned... No, she would have spawned in here and hunted us from here. Where are you?
Oh! It's moving! It's moving!
M!
A?
Master bedroom!
She said yes! No, she's hunting again!
Master bedroom?
Oh my god! I closed the door this time!
Okay, good. Hide.
Dude,
that was so fucking cool!
That's so fucking cool! I'm proud of myself.
Shut up!
Light off, Icy!
Jesus, fuck. Get him.
I'm gonna fucking break your neck! I'm gonna break your fucking neck!
We're good.
Okay.
Oh my god, but we haven't got any evidence yet.
Okay, I want to say this because I'm starting to feel bad. I'm the one who turned the radio on.
Wow, you bitch. Oh,
but now we know where she is. We know where she is.
Hey, if I see ever trolls in this game, I'm never going to play with him ever again.
Where's the master bedroom? Is this it over here?
I think this is... No, that's the kid's bedroom.
This is good. No.
It's gotta be upstairs.
I think we were in the master.
Who's master bedroom? Wait. We actually were in the... No, we're not. Who's fucking bed? This has to be. We got an office.
Where's the master?
Oh, she's hunting.
Is she hunting?
Yeah. I'm going in here. I hear her. Hide. Light off.
I know. Okay, glad he's having fun.
We're good. Well, he's laughing because he knows we're being hunted. He probably tried
to- You guys okay?
Yeah, nothing's really happening.
Yes. Thanks for laughing, by the way. I didn't laugh. Can you turn that light off, please?
She keeps turning it on, dude. She's in this room.
I don't see any ghost orbs. There's no ghost orbs.
Oh, okay. It doesn't have to be a ghost orb.
That is the master bedroom. It's the biggest bedroom. But have you looked at all the bedrooms
at the
bottom?
Here it is.
Yeah.
We found it. I'm gonna put this down.
Sorry.
The sink
Jesus
just went off.
This thing is bigger than
this. The sink just went off here in the master bedroom.
This place is massive. Okay, we found. Thank you.
God damn it! You fucking. Are you? Did you get taken? Whoa! Is Dre dead?
Are you okay?
I think Dre may have died. I just saw the ghost poke its ass through it. Dre? Oh, Dre is fucking dead. Dre is fucking dead.
Oh, thank fuck for that.
What?
Freezing temperature.
Okay.
It's freezing in here.
Is it?
I think.
No, I don't see any.
I saw my lantern. Oh, no.
It's a fucking kid. It's a little kid, dude. It's running around.
I don't see it.
Fuck you. I'm hiding. All right, it's over. It's over.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. I'm okay. It's a little fucking... like, I don't know, it's like in a little gown. Oh, I do see the breath! I saw your breath!
Yeah. Dude, I need to get out of here. I need to look for the ghost orb.
Can you say something?
Are you gonna come? Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming, hold on.
Indy! Oh my god! I thought that was the fucking grudge sound next to me while I was outside! Don't go!
Did I? I don't know. Okay, the radio just turned on. Dude, he got killed so fast. All right, we don't have anything, right? Freezing temperatures. Okay. We unfortunately have to get his UV light.
Did you check the EMF in there? I have his UV light. I
made sure to grab it as soon as he died.
No, I didn't.
I knew that was a limited resource that we had.
While the ghost killed him, I was trying to drop the EMF so it was face up because it kept going face down. So I have to go back in.
Yeah, dude, you could, if you go back in, move the book in front of this camera, put the candle next to it. I'll come with you with a crucifix.
Okay.
We're gonna set everything up so we can absolutely
we can
see
it. Alright, I'm gonna put the EMF down there too. We're doing this for Dre.
No, I'm doing it for me, because I want paid. You guys have trolled me
enough. I think I'm owed some payment, you know? Is it male or female?
It's a little kid. See, I can't drop this to be face up. Why is it doing that? Can you try?
Oh my god.
There you go. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Where's the candle?
Really is that easy.
Yeah, it really is. I tried that like 7 times, you fucking cock. You didn't put the candle.
Don't worry about the candle, we got...
I'm gonna die.
I'm holding the door.
Oh, I'm coming, dude, I'm coming! Oh my god.
Come on, buddy, I'm holding it. You know I can hear you clicking.
Did you turn off the EMF? You turned it off.
I did not. I didn't touch it.
It was on when I left it in there.
Yeah, I know, I didn't touch it. Alright, let's go.
Jesus Christ. We're fucked, there's no hiding place.
Turn off your light, just turn off your light and go forward.
Fuck off! Fuck off!
Yeah, I see it. Up the stairs. Go.
The power of Christ compels you! The power of Christ compels you!
Do you have the crucifix? Crucifix! Drop it!
I did it! Run over it!
You got it. Oh, shit! Oh, man. No way. No, you stop it right now, you bitch. I have no idea what to do. I didn't get a good reading on that EMF. I mean, see, because if I win this, we get money. They get half, right? But we at least complete it and get money. Yeah, the EMF is no longer on. That fucking sucks, dude. Oh my god. Nancy White. Can you say something? I don't think it's the spirit box, dude. Alright, I guess this is it. There are no hiding spots in here, other than me just running. That's the only thing I have. A crucifix is here. Alright, let's do it. Closing the fucking doors on me. Yeah, the EMF is not- the EMF is on. Can you write in this book? Can you please write in the book? Nancy White. Okay, I'm gonna throw this down. I'm gonna move the candle over here. Oh shit, stand up straight, dude. Oh my god, why is it doing this? Nancy White, can you say something? Alright, I'm gonna go to the truck, see if I can pull this off, see if I can clutch this out, you know? And then the last thing, if I can't weed it out, it's gotta be fucking, what's it called? UV. Fingerprints. Damn it, the candle position sucks! Alright, I gotta go back in. I'm gonna try and do... See, if I can get the temperature thing, and then hard read the ghost. What should I sacrifice, though? Look, the crucifix didn't work, so I'm just gonna drop it. Fuck it. YOLO. If I can detect that, and then we hard read the ghost, even if we don't get the ghost right, we at least get some money. This is my last attempt, though, because I feel like this is just gonna kill me, and we're gonna lose everything. Alright, here, I got an idea. Let me put this. Nancy White! Nancy White! Where are you? Say something! Okay. Let's do this. I hear the EMF. Let's go in, see if it's level 5. No! It went away! Alright, freezing temperatures. Oh, it said something! Can you write in the book?
Away.
Ah! What? Away what? Kill. Yeah, kill! No! 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 Fuck you! You close this door, you son of a bitch! I will squash your fucking ghost head in! Oh my god, I think it just started. No, it didn't. Okay. Woo! Alright, we did it. That's enough, right? That's gotta be something. I don't know. I can hard guess that it was EMF level 5, but I got the temperature, and I'm gonna guess that it's EMF level 5. I'm gonna do it. And that way we at least get some money. Yes, we got the temperature. Capture a photo of the ghost. Damn, I had a perfect opportunity for that. That's fine, though. Let's do a journal. Spirit box, EMF level 5. Let's just assume... Oh, no, it can't be. No! 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 It's not writing in the book. And it has to be right here. This is where we've seen it like 3 times, so it's not a ghost orb. And it's not EMF level 5. It has to be fingerprints then. It has to be a wraith. It's not a ghost orb. This is the room. Like, we asked the Ouija board, it literally said that it was in the master bedroom, right? So if it was a ghost orb, it would be here. It's not EMF level 5 because there's no ghost for it. The only option is fingerprints. I'm gonna hard read that. I'm gonna hard read it. That's it. We did it. We're done.